with KHO and 2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
Third and goal, Hawai'i on the UMass 7. Drew Brown is back to pass, has time thrown for the end zone. Touchdown, Tuiunga. Oh, man, it comes with 48 seconds remaining.
1-0. In year two of Nick Rolovich's career as head football coach at the University of Hawai'i, the Rainbow Warriors came back from a 2-touchdown second-half deficit in their season opener at UMass today in dramatic fashion. Quarterback Drew Brown back with Rolo and Co. for year two, rocking the number two this season after wearing number 19 a year ago. Second Hawai'i possession of the game, UMass sending lots of pressure early, and that would bite him. Brown seeing nothing but green in front of him, 29 yards on the keeper, with the flip into the end zone, 7-zip bows. Now UMass would tie it up on the ensuing possession. Fireworks came, though, at the end of the half, out from the shadows of Mount Hualalai. Kealakehe alum John Ursua. He's been the man all fall camp, wearing number 5 this year, and he looked like Reggie Bush on this catch and run. 85 yards to the Hale. Bows up 14-7. Now UMass would answer with a long TD drive of their own, capped off with Andy Isabella's second TD catch of the game from 2 yards out, 14 all at the break. Third frame was much more of the same from UMass. They scored on 2 straight possessions. Tight end Adam Brenneman torching the Bows defense. He finished with 179 yards, 21 unanswered points. UMass going up 28-14. Now Hawai'i answered with a pair of their own touchdowns. Ursua making it happen again on this 31-yard catch to set up Ryan Tuiasoa's TD plunge. 28-21. To the fourth quarter we go. Bows back in business. Brown dropping a dime on the back shoulder hookup with Marcus Armstrong Brown. Check out the beautiful catch to keep the foot in. We're tied at 28, folks. UMass in swing possession, though. Fourth and one at the UH 21. Marquise Young catching the corner, and he's gone. 21 yards to the house. Minutemen back in front, 35-28. Now Hawai'i would tack on a field goal and got the ball back with just under 3 minutes to go, down 4 with 1 timeout. Take to 3rd and 10 at Hawaii's own 41. Big Island boy hitting the Jets again like he had a date across the saddle. Ursua 52 yards down to the 7. 2 plays later, 3rd and goal from the 7. This was Brown finding Tuiunga in the back of the end zone. Hawai'i back up 3 with 50 seconds to go. UMass, last breath, 5 seconds left. Jelani Tavai, he had a huge game, pair of sacks, 13 tackles, and that would include Aloha Ball. 38-35 the final. Ursua, 4th all-time in single-game receiving yards, 272 on 12 catches.
It took all this preparation. It took our staff, everybody, you know. We were all really locked in, and we knew we could do it. We've been put in situations like this before, and we're just honestly grateful for the opportunity we had to be put in a situation like this so early in our year so that we can learn from this experience and, you know, come back and make those mental corrections in the following week.
There's a lot of people that expected big things from you this year, but game one, you go out there, 272 yards. You're now 4th all-time in single-game yardage for a receiver. What was that like for you?
No, it was just, I think, just the play calls. I think our coordinator and, you know, just all the trust that was given, because, you know, the thing that was working most was just them finding me in open space. I think we try to eliminate the long ball throws, but just keep it short and try to make let me run and use those space. So that was something that just really seemed to be working, and I was grateful for that.
Ursula's behind Jason Rivers, Ashley Lalee, and Chad Owens on the single game list. Bows come back home tomorrow. They'll host Western Carolina at Aloha Stadium next Saturday. Kickoff in that one is set for 6.